At the University of Michigan, excellence operates at scale. With more than 100 programs ranked in the top 10 nationally, a distinction matched by only one other institution, U of M's research spans disciplines from engineering and medicine to the arts and social sciences. This year marks a historic milestone. For only the second time in university history, Michigan has surpassed $2 billion in annual research expenditures. At $2.16 billion, this 5.9% increase solidifies U of M as one of the nation's largest comprehensive research universities.
$2.16 billion, that's a big number, but what's more important is what it means. It means when families want access to life-saving clinical trials, they can look to Michigan. It means when hospitals want faster access to the newest treatments, they can look to Michigan. It means when people around our state want access to advances in automotive or AI, they can look to Michigan, right? That number means that so much is possible and so much is happening right here.
This growth reflects researchers and support staff working across all three campuses to tackle problems that matter most: advancing human health, creating sustainable technologies, and building economic opportunity. In the past year, Michigan's Innovation Partnerships Division launched 31 new startup companies and achieved a record 673 licensed inventions, each one a potential job creator and catalyst for change.
The expenditures now are from grants that we've gotten in the past. If you look at the newspapers, you know there's uncertainty and you know that there's questions. And we are on this. We are focused on conducting research that helps the nation and improves quality of life for families across the state and nation. That's our focus, and that's how we respond in this moment.
The research landscape is evolving toward larger scale collaboration, interdisciplinary approaches, and partnerships that deliver practical impact. These shifts reflect both opportunity and challenge for institutions nationwide. Through new interdisciplinary impact institutes, expanded computing capacity, and strategic infrastructure investments, Michigan is positioning itself for this next chapter.
We have this vital public mission. We have people coming together from all over the state, all over the country, to try and make people's lives better. And every single person matters. Everyone who's a student, everyone who's a researcher, everyone who makes an instrument that we use in the lab, or that brings their child or their grandmother to a hospital. They're all part of this amazing ecosystem where we learn, and what we learn is how to serve more effectively. And that's our focus. That's what research at Michigan is about, and that's how we move forward together.